dried red pepper. It's a cultured kind of food, and actually, it's used a lot here in Turkey, and it's used for everything. It's have been dried in special kind of weather and in special places, and about the places it's made in the best place to find this kind of food, and is Gaziantep here in Turkey. And thank you very much.